He started out on the ice where the rail yard dogs would call Berglund Center home through 2022. The two reached a 3-year lease extension today that will keep the dogs in the building for games and a primary practice facility. The dog season starts in 2 months with the first home game coming on October the 20th.